My name is Henry O'Donnell from Carrickfinn in the Donegal Gaeltacht on the Wild Atlantic Way in northwest Donegal. This year I will attempt a solo fin swim expedition around the coast of Ireland. I learned to swim in the sea in the channel just below our family home. I have a lifetime of experience and training with Water Safety Ireland, and I am a qualified lifeguard, diver and swimming teacher. I have completed 4 years preparation and training for this particular event. And of course, safety is the number one priority for everyone on the expedition team. We continuously undertake safety rescue drills and ongoing training to ensure the safety of all on the expedition. I'm very proud and delighted to have Water Safety Ireland as one of two national charities to benefit from this particular expedition.